So hello everyone, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Yes, you are fine, I think. So because okay guys, now we are making reaction on Edyta. Oh, Edyta. She is very nice and good singer. We can say she is legend. Legend of legends. Okay, and her name is Edyta Bartosiewicz Ostatni. Okay, Ostatni is song. Ostatni. कहते हैं ना कि पंजाब में Ostatni उस्ताद है, वो तो Ostatni मतलब हिंदी में भी. तो Ostatni and Edyta. I reacted on 4 or 5 videos from Edyta. She is really just ignore and she is very famous singer and talented singer, we can say she is legend. So I really want to watch this video now. Let's make reaction guys, we will talk after. So guys, 1 2 3 now let's start the video reaction. Play. Couple dance. Salsa, right? It's called salsa. Edyta. Love.
będzie siebie nie znajdziesz też. Zadaj ze mną ostatni raz. Nas już nie będzie, siebie nie znajdziesz też.
So guys, the moments, we all have moments and our memory when we don't have our favorite person with us, but we miss them, then we need to listen this song. That time this song is perfect for all of us. I like Edyta voice. She have like a, if I try to watch other songs, I am like, okay, I listen them, just skip it, skip, swipe, 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 and like this. But whenever I react or watch or listen Edyta, I am like, I literally want to close my eyes and just want to feel her voice. So soft, so calmly. Nowadays songs are like bass, and bass. But I really like Edyta voice. I like all the taste of Edyta because her song is really soulful. We can say her voice is soulful, and the pain and the memory, everything we jo wo kehna chahti hai na hame feel ho chuka hai wo. What she want to tell us, we feel from our heart. I just want to tell you this, guys. Please support Edyta, ma'am. She is legend of legends, okay? And please support original video. I will put original video link in description if you want. And guys, see you in next video. Keep commenting which type of video you want to see next. I will make definitely, guys. Please enjoy your present. Don't forget, don't think about future, because if you living in present, then your future will be great. If you will take any tension so like this, then your future also sad or get many tensions. So just get life experience, then you will be happy, guys. Thank you so much and keep commenting. See you next video. Dobro, dobro. Dobro, dobro means fine, fine. Like this, right? Yeah.